From Johns Hopkins University, it's Holiday Science, putting your favorite seasonal stories under the microscope.
Taking matter.
My name is Ibrahima Bah. I'm a faculty at Johns Hopkins. My specialty is in theoretical physics. Christmas Carol, you know, everyone gets to see it growing up.
Who and what are you?
I am the ghost of Christmas past.
We have Scrooge.
I am the ghost of Christmas present.
He appears to be moving back and forth in time.
Am I in the presence of the ghost of Christmas yet to come?
You should wonder how that happened. How should that happen? Going forward in time is physically possible. It uses a trick in special relativity, which says that the clock that you measure is relative to your frame. All you have to do is move at incredibly high speed. Then you can go forward in time and meet some people in the future. Going backward in time is the one that is hard. And in order to go backward in time, either you have to figure out how to make a loop in space-time, or you can make what's called a naked ring singularity in space-time. Then going through the ring and around, then you can go back in time.
Ah! Humbug.
It's Holiday Science from Johns Hopkins University.